Bollywood diva Disha Patni has been already making headlines for her phenomenal performance in Tiger Shroff's Tara Bhagi 2, which was a mega blockbuster at the box office. Now the word has it that the actress might become a part of another big Bollywood project, Bharat, starring Salman Khan and Priyanka Chopra. It is learned that Disha Patni might be seen playing the second female lead in Ali Abbas Zafar's Bharat. Rumor mill has it that actress Shraddha Kapoor was being considered for the part, but now Disha Patni will be playing it. Well, if rumors are to be true, it would make a stellar star cast for the film. Disha's last release, Bhagi 2, went on to earn 165 crore rupees at the box office, and Salman Khan and Priyanka Chopra are already the formula for a blockbuster in Bollywood. Spilling the beans about the plot of the movie, director Ali Abbas Zafar earlier said that the story has many historical references as it spans over a period of 70 years. The movie will essay the life of a man who lives through several significant moments from India's past to present. Buzz also states that Salman will be sporting 5 different looks for the film. Bharat is an Indian adaptation of the Korean movie Ode to My Father and will be a package of action, drama and music. The film will go on floats this July and is slated for an Eid 2019 release. Check this out and tell us what you think about this, and don't forget to subscribe.